We're working to learn more tonight about what led to a child being shot this afternoon on Siskin Avenue. That's on Jacksonville's northwest side. We brought this to you as breaking news at 6. The sheriff's office says a boy arrived at UF Health with a gunshot wound to his lower body. They say it appears to be caused by negligence by the boy's caregivers. The sheriff's office hasn't said if charges are pending, but we do know the boy is expected to be okay.